When you learn to cook, you learn that you should not put water into boiling oil. When you go online, you should know the same thing, how to protect yourself and protect your private information.
Etienne Maynier, Ford Mozilla Open Web Fellow, Citizen Lab, a white man with half long hair and glasses wearing a purple shirt and gray jeans.
I'm Etienne, I'm a security researcher and a fighter of digital threat on activist. What is the most pressing digital threat today? Digital surveillance. Global surveillance industry now is estimated at like $5 billion. The terrorist attacks have allowed a lot of government to move and to create, to pass some very strong surveillance bills and have very invasive surveillance practices. Everything we do is recorded by someone somewhere. And we need to stop surveillance before it's used against us. Here are five things every organization should know to protect their security. One, know and understand your threats. Two, use two-factor authentication. Three, use a password manager. Four, use Signal to chat with your friends. And five, update your softwares. Because there is surveillance everywhere, because there is exclusion of a lot of people, because there is a strong inequality to how we access and understand technology, we have to consider that we need to fight processes that are more equal. Technology won't improve our society if we don't fight for a better society with technology.
Ford Foundation logo, a globe made up of a series of small, varied circles. Mozilla logo. Production credits appear on screen. For a full list of credits, please review the downloadable transcript.